नमस्ते, हेलो एवरीवन। म्यूजिक थोड़ा कम कर देते हैं। कैन एवरीबॉडी हियर मी? म्यूजिक ज्यादा लाउड है या शुड आई स्पीक लाउडर? इफ यू गाइस कैन जस्ट सेंड मी अ थम्स अप, आई विल नो। बट थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग टू माय योगा लाइफ। आई थिंक मैं बहुत टाइम के बाद एक स्पेशल लाइव कर रही हूँ, जस्ट यू एंड मी। एंड ओके, म्यूजिक इज फाइन। जस्ट यू एंड मी, यू नो, नॉट विद एनीबॉडी फ्रॉम आउटसाइड और हैविंग अ चैट विद अदर पीपल, जो मैं टाइम फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम आई कीप डूइंग। So this is just something that's close to my heart. आप सब जानते हो, I love practicing yoga. और कल International Yoga Day है, 7th International Yoga Day, and I'm very excited. हम इस session को बहुत short and sweet रखेंगे. I know, because you guys can see me, but I can't see you. उसका भी एक end में I'm going to tell you a little solution. Anyway, so okay, I think some people are saying that the music is interfering. So while I'm talking, and also it started to rain. We'll keep this session short and sweet. I just want to talk about how yoga has helped me, how yoga continues to help me, and that how much yoga ke kitne benefits hote hain. Main yoga ke aaj दो या तीन आसन भी करूंगी, माई फेवरेट आसन आई विल शेयर विद यू गाइज। एंड आई अंडरस्टैंड दैट एवरी वन हुज हियर, मे बी नॉट एवरीबडी प्रैक्टिस योगा। इफ यू डू प्रैक्टिस योगा रेगुलरली, वेरी गुड। इफ यू डोंट प्रैक्टिस योगा रेगुलरली एंड यू वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट बट यू डोंट नो कहां से शुरू करे, देन ऑल्सो वेरी गुड। And if you don't like yoga at all and you wonder ki kyun karte hain log, then no, I'm not going to say exit the chat. I'll say still stick around, and you never know, you may change your mind. If not today, tomorrow, or if not with me, with somebody else. But as an Indian, as being from the country where yoga originated, I just want to say that please give yoga a shot. अगर आपने yoga नहीं try किया है, at least try it. उसके बहुत सारे benefits होते हैं, और ये बहुत शर्मनाक बात है कि दूसरी countries, you know, अगर आप travel करोगे बाहर, बहुत सारी ऐसी countries हैं, whether it's USA or Russia, they give so much importance to yoga and Ayurveda, and sometimes I feel we as Indians only don't give that much importance. यू नो, हम फिटनेस को वैसे ही कम महत्व देते हैं, और फिटनेस में भी अप अंटिल रीसेंट टाइम्स योगा को कूल नहीं मानते थे। यू नो, इफ यू आर वर्किंग आउट इन द जिम इट्स कूल, बट इफ यू आर प्रैक्टिसिंग योगा इट्स नॉट। सो बहुत सारी ऐसी बातें हैं, विदाउट गेटिंग इनटू टू मच डिटेल्स, मे बी आई विल स्टार्ट विद अ फ्यू थिंग्स। सॉरी, वन सेकेंड। या आई विल स्टार्ट विद a basic morning routine, ठीक है, which if you I don't know if you guys are sitting with your mats, if you are then practice it with me, but सुबह के पहले कुछ मिनट उठते ही is very important for us, because तब हमारा subconscious mind जो होता है वो बहुत ही impressionable होता है, बहुत ही active होता है। so उस time पे हमारे आस पास जो भी होता है, और या हमारे साथ जो भी होता है, या हमारे अंदर कोई भी थॉट्स आती हैं, दे गेट मोर इनग्रेन्ड। सो दैट्स व्हाई दे से कि सुबह उठते ही और रात को सोने के पहले अच्छी अच्छी चीजें करो या प्रेयर करो, बिकॉज वट एवर एनर्जी यू आर गिविंग टू योर बॉडी इज गोना टेक इट। सो देर आर सॉरी, वन सेकेंड। about that, I went to get my sabza water. I thought ki jab tak aap log se baat kare, I'll drink it. I don't know if you guys saw my last to last video on the benefits of sabza, and I don't know if you followed them, but sabza has also changed my life, and I think sabza is extremely beneficial for you. Keeps your system cool, and many benefits. But let's not talk about sabza. Let's only drink sabza today. So in the morning, if you have a lot of time, of course आप 2 घंटे ले सकते हो योगा को, 1 घंटा, आधा घंटा, व्हाटएवर. आज हम इस चीज के बारे में बात करेंगे कि अगर आपके पास टाइम नहीं है, या अगर आपके पास मोटिवेशन नहीं है, या अगर आपके पास यू नो यू आर नॉट श्योर अबाउट योगा, और यू डोंट नो, सो इफ यू जस्ट वांट टू गिव 10 मिनट्स, इवन 5 मिनट्स, वी आर गोना टॉक अबाउट दैट. ओके, सो आई विल, I want to practice with you today. So there are a few pranayams that I do. So the moment I wake up, I'm literally going to take you through my very personal routine. So the moment I wake up, the first thing I do is, of course, say thank you to God and universe. Okay. And there are two to three pranayams. But it has, thank you Sahil, that's encouraging. Please practice with me, Sahil. Sahil is my friend who has also recently gotten into yoga. He never listened to me earlier, and now he can't thank me enough. Okay. So subah uthte hi, even before you get off the bed, the first pranayam is Kapalbhati. Okay, aur wo subah isliye karni chahiye because Kapalbhati hum khali pet hi kar sakte hain. So though, what you do is you have to breathe out and take your stomach in. So if you go like, you can put this mudra, I like it because we have good energy points here. You go like, so this is a good pace to begin with. 1, 2, 3. Ye speed medium speed hai. Kuch log fast bhi karte hain, jaise try that, but I think a medium pace is what I like. Start with at least 20 to 30 repetitions each round, aur uske 3 round kijiye. To abhi maine 10 ka 1 round kiya, to aise hi aap 20 ya 30 reps ke 3 rounds kijiye. Okay, benefits of Kapalbhati are immense. Aapko ye pura hi cycle karne mein hardly 1 minute lagega. Okay, and it is great to throw the toxins out of your body. And if you don't believe ki haan mere andar to koi toxins nahi hai, trust me, if we eliminate the kind of toxins that are there in our body, we will live a much better life physically, mentally, in every way. So it helps with your anxiety. Every time I feel anxious, even if it's in the day, I do a few rounds. Okay, releases anxiety, aur aajkal hum sab ko anxiety stress to hai. It helps in increasing your metabolism, so of course weight loss, belly fat ko kam karta hai, और आपको इंस्टेंट एनर्जी देता है. तो कभी कॉफी नहीं हो, कॉफी से बेटर इज दिस. यू कैन जस्ट डू अ फ्यू राउंड्स एंड इंस्टेंटली यू विल फील एनर्जाइज्ड. ओके, आई हैव जस्ट डन 10 रेप्स, ट्राई इट फॉर योरसेल्फ. 30 राउंड्स, 30 रेप्स, 40 रेप्स, आई डू अप टू 50 रेप्स, 3 राउंड्स आई डू, एंड या यू कैन स्टार्ट विद 20, 30 और व्हाटएवर. सो दैट्स वन एक्सरसाइज, कपालभाति. उसके बाद है अनुलोम विलोम. वी हैव 2 नाडीज इन आवर बॉडी, Ida and Pingla, and we need to balance those nadi. And center mein hamari hoti hai Shushumna nadi. So they are all linked to the sun and the moon, and that's why moon ke saath hamari energies bhi change hoti hai. And hum sab mein feminine and masculine energies hoti hai, and we need to balance it out. So Anulom Vilom, the pranayam I'm going to show you now, it really helps in that. So what you do is you breathe in through your left nostril. Close the left nostril. You hold for 4 to 5 counts, and you breathe out through your right nostril. You breathe in through your right nostril. Close your nostril. Count. and breathe out through the left. So, अभी बात करते करते ये प्राणायाम कभी मत करना जैसे मैंने अभी किया. Obviously, I had no option. So you breathe in for 4 counts from left. This is how you block one side and then you keep doing ping, 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 ping like that, okay? And you can keep it here. It energizes your third eye. But you can just use 2 fingers as well, alright? So breathe in through left. Hold for 4-5 counts. Breathe out. Your breathing out should be always longer. So, agar aap 4 breath breathe in kar rahe ho, 6 breath hold karo aur 8 breath breathe out karo. Theek hai? Aur phir 4 breath breathe in karo, 6 breath hold karo aur 8 breath breathe out karo. You can increase it and you can play with it according to your capacity. And some people hold for even 16 counts. So this is again extremely beneficial to a lot of women who have hormonal imbalances or anything. It's great for them, it's great for everybody, even men if they have hormonal imbalances, to just to keep yourself centered. I made it like a routine, like you know how we wake up in the morning and we brush our teeth and it's like part of a routine. So I made it part like that, and then you don't have a chance to miss it. And agar aapki habit aapne 21 din tak kar liya to ye aapki habit ban jayegi. And just try it feels great. Then this session I ended with something I'm going to show you guys. It's something very personal, but mujhe it's not physical yoga or anything, but it is yoga for me. Yoga is mind and body, and what I'm, and we're also in mental health month. This is my affirmation diary. Okay, I cannot show you what's inside it, but I have also written, I've also posted about this on my Instagram a couple of weeks ago, and I genuinely feel it ki ye sab cheeze main bataungi kya likhti hu main bahut sara kuch hai. A lot of personal things, a lot of things, okay? But I will share a few things with you. This, हमारे अंदर ना बहुत सारी thoughts होती हैं, right? And sometimes we share it with people and sometimes we don't. Sometimes we want to share it with people and we can't because we don't have anyone to share it with. And sometimes we need to talk to ourselves a little bit more positively. And I think for me, this diary is all about that. So, मैं सुबह उठ के इसमें पहले तो लिखती हूँ affirmations. So, anything that I want to be. So, if you, for example, want to be fit, so you have to write, I am fit, I am calm, I am happy, I am rich, I am strong, I am in a successful, beautiful relationship. You know, whatever it is that you want, you write a few affirmations. इनको हम affirmations बोलते हैं, and I think they really work, especially when they're done either early morning or before going to bed is also fine, because आप आपकी subconscious strongest है, वो सबसे तब ज़्यादा effective हो. So affirmations. Then next I have a page of one thing that I love about myself and one thing that one thing I love about myself and one thing that I'm grateful for. Okay, so aap do columns bana lo, or it could be anything. And I think jab se covid hua hai, we often forget, we are cribbing, right, ki bahar nahi ja pa rahe hain, kaam nahi ho raha hai, lot of negativity around, lot of negative news. But us sab ke beech mein, I'm sure we can always find that one thing that we're grateful for. So my one page is for that, one thing I'm grateful for. If you have 2, 3, 4 things, please write that. And then one thing that I love about myself. Hum hamesha dusro ko compliments dete hain, right? I mean, I can see so much love coming my way. Ma'am, you're so pretty. Ma'am, you're nice and hearts and you know. But do we ever talk like that to ourselves? Matlab main bhi dusro ko, oh my god, I love your dress, your skin so good, like so many things, right? You're so kind, you're so beautiful. But very rarely hum khud ko खुद के बारे में कुछ अच्छा बोलते हैं. सो एवरी डे, एंड इट्स सैड कि हमें खुद को रिमाइंड कराना पड़ता है, बट इफ एवरी डे वी कैन से वन नाइस थिंग टू आवर सेल्फ और समथिंग दैट यू लव, इट कैन बी इवन फिजिकल, लाइक ओके, आई शेयर टू ऑफ माय फेवरेट थिंग्स दैट आई लव अबाउट माय सेल्फ. आई लव माय आईज एंड आई लव माय स्किन एंड आई लव माय डाउन टू अर्थ नेचर. ओके, आई लव इट. सो आई राइट अबाउट इट. Today it's this, tomorrow it could be something else, and it's good to acknowledge it. Okay, so I would request ki tonight or tomorrow morning write a few things that you love about yourself. It could be anything, the way you look, the way you carry yourself, anything. And one thing that you're grateful for. I'm truly grateful for my home, I'm truly grateful for my mother and for my dog babies, Shamshir and Bounty. Yes, so I write about that, and then Mary's diary mein last jo hota hai is I call it venting garbage, like any thoughts that are there in my head which are negative and which I just want to get it out of my system. Aur main fir uske baad din mein nahi sochna chahti hu, I don't want to, because I have a habit of overthinking sometimes. So I just write, okay, aaj meri ye ladai hui, ya aaj mujhe ye cheez bother kar rahi hai, ya aaj main is cheez ke bare mein anxious hu, ya aaj meri ye shoot hai and I just hope I can do the scene correct, or you know, I had a bad fight with my mom, anything, okay, whatever my thoughts are, or even good thoughts, or even things that you are working on, I just write it all out, and it's like getting it out of your system, and sometimes likhte likhte aapko answers mil jaate, okay. So that is the mental part about our yoga session. Now quickly I'm going to take you to 3 of my favorite physical yoga poses. Theek hai, uske liye I'll have to stand up and I'm going to set up the camera a little bit differently. Some of you maybe are practicing with me. If you are, thank you very much and that's great. In fact, please take a picture while you're practicing and tag me. I will repost them. And the ones who are not and are just watching and will practice it later, great. At the end of this, I'm also going to announce my contest. All right. So, all right. ठीक है. अभी. Right. Because you all need to see my full yoga pose. the paths. So you know, hi Sim. Sim, I hope you're practicing with me. My friend Simran's also here, and वो भी योगा नहीं करती है, मैं उसको बोलती रहती हूँ. So, but she plays basketball. So some sort of a physical activity is important, right? Okay. So yes. So Surya Namaskar is extremely. One is also okay. Sim's asking if one Surya Namaskar is okay. Yes, absolutely. There are days where I don't have the time or the mood or the energy, but I'll be like, doesn't matter. Discipline. I will do one, and I will feel better after that because you kind of. Giving mobility to your body, subah utte, you're kind of moving it. It's great. Trust me, guys. Okay. So Surya Namaskar, I'll not show it because it's very long and I need a lot of space and everything. But it's very easy. I have posted many videos and stories and posts about it, and you can Google it. Surya Namaskar is easy. I'll talk about my three favorite yoga poses, my go-to, which I try and do every day, and I will tell you why. So my first pose is Warrior 2. My first favorite pose is Warrior 2. Okay, you have to bring, I hope, yeah, you can. I bring my leg ahead. ठीक है? दूसरी leg is पीछे at 90 degrees, like facing this way. Actually 45, थोड़ा facing this way. Toes, okay, and this way. And then gracefully I come up. I bend my knee. Okay, and the center nail or finger, I look at it. And I hold and I breathe for 5 breaths. Then I turn. And then I do the same thing on the other side. So this pose, why I love, multiple reasons. Okay, number one, it's great to tone up your legs, okay, your thighs, your legs, physically it's great for you, your abs, everything. But my favorite reason is so you have to stare at your fingertip. Okay, so choose one, like center finger or whatever finger, index finger, and just stare and breathe and take long breaths. Okay, आप तीन कर सकते हो, तीन ब्रेथ्स करो, चार पांच, बट फाइव ट्राई एंड डू फाइव. इट्स अ ग्रेट पोज. व्हाई इज इट कॉल्ड अ वॉरियर पोज? बिकॉज इट गिव्स यू द स्ट्रेंथ एंड द करेज ऑफ अ वॉरियर. ओके, एंड इट इज ग्रेट टू बिल्ड योर कॉन्फिडेंस. इट इज ग्रेट टू बी करेजियस इन लाइफ. I used to do this pose a lot during my shooting for Jai Mammi Di, because I was going through a phase in my life uske pehle jab main I was not a very I was not feeling extremely confident at that point, okay, and or very like courageous, you know, sometimes we have those phases in life. But Jai Mammi Di mein jo mera character tha Sanj, सांझ बहुत ही ज़्यादा बुलंद थी, करेजस थी, ब्रेव थी, कॉन्फिडेंट थी. सो आई वॉज लाइक ओके, आई हैव टू वर्क इन इट, एंड आई स्टार्टेड डूइंग दिस पोज अ लॉट, एंड ट्रस्ट मी गाइज, इट मेड सच अ डिफरेंस. ये नहीं कि पांच दिन में एक बार करिए तो हो गया, एवरी डे यू डू इट एंड यू विल सी अ डिफरेंस इन योर, नॉट ओनली इन योर फिजिकैलिटी, बट ऑल्सो इन द वे यू थिंक, द वे यू मेक डिसीजन. सो आई लव वॉरियर 2. My next favorite pose is, there are two versions of it. One, जिसके बारे में मैं हमेशा post करती रहती हूँ, is चक्रासन, but I will show you उसका easier version. चक्रासन is a wheel pose, right? You guys must have seen it many times, जहाँ पे मैं ऐसे लेट के पूरा ऐसा wheel जैसी बन जाती हूँ. Okay, so it's called the wheel pose or चक्रासन. But I understand a lot of beginners maybe can't do that pose because वो उतना आसान नहीं है. I could also do it after years of practice. सो मैं उसका एक इजियर वर्जन बताऊंगी, ठीक है? इट्स कॉल्ड कैमल पोज, एंड वी आर ऑन आवर नीज लाइक दिस, ठीक है? थाई स्ट्रेट, एंड देन वी जस्ट इट्स एन इंटेंस पोज, आई एम नॉट गोना लाई. मतलब अभी मैंने हार्डली 4-5 सेकंड के लिए किया है और आई एम ऑलरेडी लाइक अ लिटिल बिट स्वेटी एंड काइंड ऑफ पैंटिंग. सो कैमल पोज इज ग्रेट टू टोन अप योर थाइज, ओके, ग्रेट फॉर योर लेग्स, ग्रेट फॉर योर एब्स, बट मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली इट इज ग्रेट टू ओपन आउट योर हार्ट चक्रा. एंड वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ ब्लॉकेजेस इन आवर हार्ट चक्रा. हार्ट चक्रा में हम बहुत कुछ स्टोर करते हैं, यू नो, हमारा फियर, एंग्जाइटी, एंगर, हेट्रेड, दुख, एंड समटाइम्स आई फील इट अ लॉट एंड आई नो दैट अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल अराउंड मी ऑल्सो डू, लाइक वी ह्यूमंस समटाइम्स वी जस्ट हैव अ लॉट ऑफ नेगेटिव एनर्जी और देर इज नो रीजन, बट समटाइम्स वी जस्ट फीलिंग लो और वी जस्ट you know, feeling negative or, I mean, any negative emotion and we want to release it. So this pose will definitely help you to release wo sare jo negative emotions hain. Aap agar ye pose karoge, your heart chakra is going to open out and all those emotions will release. And jab main bolti hu ki they will release, iska matlab ye nahi hai ki aap, hi Robin, I hope you're practicing with me. So yeah, so when I say release those emotions, I don't mean ki aap abhi karoge aur uske effects aapko 5 mahine baad dikhenge. No, instantly you will feel, like try the next time something not nice has happened in your life or you're feeling down and low, try this pose and trust me, you will feel better. And at least do it for 2-3 times at least and hold it for as long as you can. And if you can do the full wheel pose, then amazing, even better. All right? Now my third and final favorite pose is the tree pose, Vrikshasan. Okay, so stand on any one leg. That actually I was just gauging if maybe tucker not. Okay. So you put your leg. So, ये पोज आई होल्ड फॉर मिनिमम 2 मिनट्स एंड मेरे से काफ़ी ईजिली हो जाता है. जब मैंने शुरू किया था ये पोज, इस पोज की प्रैक्टिस, आई कुड होल्ड इट फॉर नॉट मोर देन, यू नो, 10 सेकेंड्स और 15 सेकेंड्स एंड आई वुड फॉल, एंड अभी आई कैन ईजिली होल्ड इट फॉर 2 मिनट्स, समटाइम्स इवन मोर. एंड दैट्स द ब्यूटी ऑफ दिस पोज, बिकॉज ये आपको कॉन्सेंट्रेशन में हेल्प करता है, फोकस में हेल्प करता है, एंड आई डू बिलीव दैट हेल्प्स इन मैनिफेस्टिंग, बिकॉज इफ योर फोकस एंड कॉन्सेंट्रेशन इज स्ट्रॉन्ग, देन यू कैन मैनिफेस्ट अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स इन लाइफ. एंड आई थिंक अ लॉट ऑफ अस सफर फ्रॉम वेवरिंग फोकस एंड वेवरिंग कॉन्सेंट्रेशन, यू नो, हम मतलब हम काम कर रहे होते हैं, एक मैसेज आता है या नहीं भी आता है तो भी वी गो ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड स्टार्ट स्क्रोलिंग और यू नो माइंडलेस स्क्रोलिंग आई कॉल इट, एंड इट डज इफेक्ट अस. इवन आई वुड डू दैट अ लॉट. सो एंड देन वी कांट फोकस ऑन वर्क और इफ आई हैव टू रीड माय लाइंस आई कांट यू नो कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन दैट. एंड इन योर लाइन ऑफ वर्क इट कुड बी एनीथिंग, यू नीड, वी ऑल नीड्स फोकस एंड कॉन्सेंट्रेशन. So yeah, it helps in focus and concentration. Amazing pose. Obviously, you have to repeat it on the other leg. So yeah, these were my 3 most favorite yoga asanas, physical ones. We did the pranayama, which is also part of yoga. So this is my little morning or my little yoga routine, which I try and finish it off in the morning, and it really does help me. And I'm gonna just. Sit down now. So now I hope you guys had a wonderful session. Yoga Day, World Yoga Day kal hai, and I'm very excited about it because I'll be practicing yoga, I mean like any other day, but I'm excited and I feel proud as an Indian of the fact that it's from our country and we are celebrating it tomorrow. So happy World Yoga Day to everybody. I hope agar aap soch rahe ho ki zindagi mein kabhi yoga practice nahi ki aur kab se shuru karu, I hope tomorrow is the day. And if you're still not sure, I want to give you an incentive. So I have a contest for you guys from the 3 poses that I showed today. And if you don't remember or if you joined late and you're not sure, I think I'm going to put this video on my main feed, on my IGTV, so you can go and see the video again. So from the 3 poses, Actually, you know what? I'm going to add the pranayams too. Why leave them out? So from my three poses and my pranayams, I want you to choose one. Shoot it. Maybe take a picture. Maybe take a video. Tag me tomorrow itself, and I will give you a prize. Nothing fancy, nothing big, but it's definitely something from my heart. It is a portrait of me, meri painting hai, which I'm going to sign it with lots of love for you, and I will personally courier it to you guys. So so good luck. One winner only, and one winner, because one painting, one gift. And I really hope that all of you please give yoga a shot. कल का अच्छा शुभ दिन है ट्राई करने का. सो दैट्स द कॉन्टेस्ट. आई विल स्टिल लीव द कॉन्टेस्ट डिटेल्स अंडर दिस पोस्ट. सो प्लीज पिक्चर, वीडियो, व्हाटएवर फ्रॉम द आसन्स और द प्राणायाम्स दैट आई डिड, प्लीज डू इट, शूट इट, टैग मी टुमारो, एंड या एंड वी विल चूज वन विनर, एंड आई विल ऑफ कोर्स रीपोस्ट दैट द पोस्ट, एंड आई विल ऑल्सो बी सेंडिंग यू माई पर्सनलाइज्ड गिफ्ट. So thank you very much mere is yoga ke live mein aane ke liye. Should I take a few questions? Maybe I'll take a few questions. All right. I know that somebody was chalo questions lete hain. Okay, where is Shamsher? Is somewhere. I'm going to take only yoga questions. Theek hai, fatafat se. The three questions that I'm picking up are, can you tell me the diet that can be followed with this routine? Yes. How to overcome negativity? Yes. Say hi Aisha. Hi Aisha. And share daily yoga tips. I think wo to maine kar diye hain, but sure. Okay. So share daily yoga tips. I think I kind of did that already in this whole thing, but yes, if you do want to know more, Surya Namaskar, like I cannot emphasize more on it. If you don't have access to a yoga class, or though there are a lot of free videos online you can go and watch, but I feel Surya Namaskar is quick, compact. Surya Namaskar bana hi isiliye hai taki yoga ke sare benefits hum ek round mein dal de. Theek hai, so Surya Namaskar is would be my tip to you. But I would also, my tip is also not to leave out the mental part of the yoga. So definitely do some breathing exercises or pranayams, because breath is everything. So this would be my tip to you. The second question was, कि मुझे जाना है और कल के आपके कॉन्टेस्ट की तैयारी करनी है. सो आई होप यू गाइस सेंड मी नाइस पिक्चर्स और वीडियोस. आस्क समवन टू हेल्प यू आउट, शूट देम, समथिंग दैट इंस्पायर्स मी आल्सो. इवन इफ यू कांट डू इट करेक्टली, ट्राई नॉट टू एंजॉय योर सेल्फ, बी सेफ विद इट. बट इवन इफ इट्स नॉट द मोस्ट परफेक्ट, डजंट मैटर. I will just choose the best picture going by, I don't know, my instinct, my heart, creativity, you know, but I would appreciate everyone's efforts. So thank you very much. Again, a very happy World Yoga Day. Lots of love. Thank you for coming on to this live. And I will see you guys soon. Bye.